If you are getting the error 200_1040 while starting Fall Guys from Epic Games Store, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When you get the 200_1040 error on Fall Guys, simply follow the solutions we have shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you can do is verify the game files for any corruption. Open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on Fall Guys and select the Verify option. Wait for Epic Games to finish verifying the game files and once finished, run the game. Method 2. The next thing you can try is completely reinstalling the game. Open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on Fall Guys and select the Uninstall option. Follow as shown to complete the process. Once the game has uninstalled, reinstall Fall Guys and see if the error persists. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know. And our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.